Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing a custom scooter build with the new parts I ended up getting from Scooter Hut. So yeah, I'm just going to start off with telling you what parts I got and stuff. So I guess I'll start the wheels since I've got them in my hand already. So we've got the 110 Reuton Street Honeycore wheels, black and purple. Look really good, and guessing you can already tell what colour I'm trying to go for. And then, yeah, this. I've got the Epic Artifact V1 deck. With, I think it's a drone brake. And then we've got the SAB V3 forks on here with the IHC to HIC conversion shim. Because these bars that I have are going to be running HIC. Next up, we've got the Scooter Hut titanium kink bars coming in at, I'm pretty sure, 610 millimeter. Really light, I like them a lot. And then we've got the Envy Prodigy purple clamp, I'm pretty sure, with the I just got these butt grips off of my bike, so Odyssey ones. They're really soft, so that's why I'm using them. Yeah, headset bearings, just, I don't know, random ones that I found. But yeah, so I'm just gonna put it into a quick, I'm just gonna speed it up a bit and we'll start building the scooter.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am. So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow. Go to another dimension, my mind, body, soul, in prison, my eye. Probably going ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They ain't never do drilling, Drew. You've been sipping away at the truth. A double shot of wisdom, a do, do, do. Rolling, do, hitting switch, rolling dishes, blowing kisses to the bitches, holding biscuits. What's the business? Beat the system, go to business, blow the sentence, go to prison, go to church, and pray the Father, Lord, forgive us. And only God can judge me, and he don't like no ugly. I look so fucking good, most likes a fucking buddy. Yeah, I'm a piece of shit, I know I plead the fifth.
And the one reason why I got these wheels is because they're really lightweight. I don't really care that they will probably dehub in like, I don't know, a month or so, but they're just really light.
Getting hopeless, behold it, I'm getting closest. My soul is, I'm seeing ghosts. As a soloist, now a poet. Hypnosis, overdose on potions, adjusting to the motions and getting out of my
every
emotions.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am.
So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow. This type of shit make a nigga wanna flip, tap to me through August. This type of shit got him busting off the clip in the middle of the office. In the message to the bosses, the misfits, new outfit is on the block list. Gorgeous hoes keep it saying that they cost it, cause the pauses get a nauseous. Cause I ain't even mad yet, niggas caught me in a good mood. Paparazzi wanna nag a nigga chillin' at the bag check. Hope they show me in my good shoes. When Papa got the brand new bag, Rocco got the brand new rap, that's good news. Hood dudes usually don't look like you. How I better get a deal and come back and the whole hood look like you. Screaming Pimp Squad, hold it down. Can't drive, bitch, I'm legally blind, bitch. If I live or die, it's up to me to decide. Shit, niggas copping guns like illegal abide. The only key to survive and get a piece of the pie is to agree with a lie or just believe a facade, bitch. And I'll be fine just to drink in my wine, bitch.
I got the love vibes chirping at the window, but I don't need love no more. sipping wine, taking time, slow. I got the love birds chirping at the window, but I don't need love no more. I'll be fine, sipping wine. So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find a sign.
Hey guys, yeah, so I'm actually happy with how the scooter turns out. I'm just gonna run for a clip of the scooter just to show you what it looks like, and then we'll get to the drop test, I guess. So yeah, hope you enjoy, and yeah, I'll see you at the next part. So as you know, I've went with the black and purple colorway with a little bit of chrome with the titanium bars. But yeah, overall it looks really good. So yeah guys, hope you did enjoy that video. Don't forget to drop a thumbs up and drop a comment down below. If you did really enjoy it, make sure you subscribe to my channel and go check out my other videos. Might not go to the bottom because they are really bad ones, but yeah, if you really want, you can. Yeah, and I'm just really happy with how the scooter turned out. That's not it, of course, because that's just a bike, but yeah, I should be posting another video hopefully soon, and I would go get some clips on the scooter, but it's probably going to rain soon, and I can't be stuffed just going down there for it to rain, so I'm just going to wait a couple days. So yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. See you guys.